time for Starmax F22. With the 3000. And a nice big gated fan in there. And retract. Oh, can you see them? Hope you can see them. I'm not showing you again until it's in the air. So this is going to be interesting because it's a bit heavier battery. I think I got the C of G right, but I got another bit of a crosswind. That would be fun.
Last words. I think I got the C of G
right. Yep. Make sure all my rates are set correctly. I got it right.
Yeah, perfect.
Up go the gear.
That full speed?
Yeah. My battery shifted.
Uh-oh. What's it doing?
Well, nosing up, and it's super,
yeah,
super sensitive on roll.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. Fingers are cold anyways, so we'll just take it easy. It just takes no throttle to fly this thing though. Like it is, you know, for the weight. Kind of want to bring it by for a presentation pass, but not with the wind. Still sounds kind of whiny even with that fan, and I think that's because I neglected to properly balance it. Yeah, I gotta detune those ailerons. It looks smooth, but I am just touching the ailerons. Yeah. Don't sneeze. All right. Erring on the side of caution.
Coming here from the south.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay. It's okay, I got lots of...
Nothing after this guy.
Lots of juice. It's got a 3000. Why, thank you.
Oh, there's a car coming.
Car.